Hello, Moneymakers. I've shared plenty of short video niche on this channel, and we have received lots and lots of comments from our subscribers appreciating my work. Today, I bought a long-form video niche. Yes, still you can make lots of money in long-form videos, and all work can be automated with just one AI tool in this niche. Sounds too good to be true? Selecting a proper niche is very crucial for your success, as the niche should have massive appeal, monetizable, easy video creation process, and it should be proven to go viral. This niche is called Space Science Videos and Astronomy. Everybody have curiosity in space-related discoveries and research. Take a look at this channel, they have over 700,000 subscribers and millions of views as well. This is looking pretty good when it comes to revenue, as per my point of view. Now the only question we have is how to create scripts, how to find stock footage, and create such amazing space science videos. Rest assured, my name is AI Maskman. I only suggest niches that be leveraged with the power of AI. The tool which can help you create the complete video is Wondershare Filmora. I know you must be wondering how it is possible, as Filmora is just an editor. Don't worry, I will show you everything in detail on this tool. Grab a glass of fine wine and watch this video till the end without skipping a single part. Let's get started. Now the question is where to get ideas for such content. So let's ask ChatGPT to provide me with 20 video ideas for Space Astronomy YouTube channel. And here ChatGPT provides a bunch of topics for our video. Still, if you are not satisfied with the topic, ask ChatGPT to give more topics so you can choose one of them. Suppose for the reference video, I will decide this topic for my video. The moons of our solar system. Now ask ChatGPT to craft a detailed script on and enter your topic. And as a result, ChatGPT provides an interesting video script with some suggestions. Alternatively, you can also use Filmora to write your video script. In this tool, you can create an instant video with ready-made templates. You can also record the screen with this tool. There are many other features available in this tool, such as AI text-based editing, silence detector, AI stylizers, AI copyright, etc. With AI copyright tool, you can generate title description and timestamps for your video. After that, they also have these features such as auto reframe, auto beat sync, instant cutter, or many more. Alright, so now let's generate a video with Filmora text to video feature. If you already have a video script, just paste it here and generate a video. Otherwise, you can also generate script with AI. First of all, choose the video format from these options. I will choose an informative and explainer video. Then enter the topic. After that, add some additional detail about your video and hit generate. Awesome. Both ChatGPT and Filmora provide accurate script for our video, hence, so you can choose any one of them. Now choose your video language from these available options. There are so many languages available here. Filmora also provides AI voiceover directly from their app itself, so we don't have to use any other tool to generate a voiceover. Alright, after choosing the voice, choose a video format and click on text to video. And here is the results. Filmora has added stock footages, images, voiceover, subtitles, background transitions with the help of AI. So we don't need to manually add all the things in our video. You can also make some changes if you like, such as you can change subtitle style from here. There are so many options available to choose. You can also change music, voiceover as well. Any edits that you want in your video is available on Filmora. Alright, if you want to create a video manually, I will showcase that process as well. Let's learn that too. First of all, we need to create a voiceover. For this, I will use 11 Labs because it will give 100% human-like voiceover. Choose the right voice and paste your script and hit generate. Let's download this. Now we need a copyright-free stock footage for a video. And for this specific niche, your AI Maskman found a treasure trove of copyright-free resources available to use for free. Just search for the NASA copyright-free videos and click on the first link. This leads you to the NASA public library stocked with videos and images. Now search anything which is related to your content. For example, I will search for the moon. And there it here, you will find high-quality videos and images available for free. Now to download the video. Click on video. Click on download, choose size so it will be open in another tab. Click on three dots and download from here. And remember, it's all copyright free, according to their usage guideline. Since we are making a video for educational purposes, we don't have to stress over copyright issues. Now we need to merge all these things in any editor tool. I have always shared my expertise and new ideas on this channel, as I have over 10 years of experience in content creation. I started off as a video editor, and then later I was managing big channels for my clients, from content planning to publishing videos. As a result, you can see that my channel has grown from 0 subscribers to what we are today. I have 5 more channels on different niche which I currently manage. Apart from my free content, if you are looking for a coaching or mentorship directly from myself, I am taking 5 new people this month to my coaching program, where on a live call I will teach you content creation business with AI. Also, you will get 1 year of support directly from myself through Skype. So if you are interested, you can email me or ping me on my Skype, which is mentioned in the description of this video. I will use Filmora. It is a user-friendly video tool. Open Filmora and import all the video's images and voice. Now drag the voice over track into the timeline. Change the audio from here if it is required. Speed ramping feature is also available in this tool. Apart from this, you can also increase volume and set the other settings if it is needed. After that, one by one, add all the images and videos and set it according to voiceover. Additionally, to make your video more professional, I would suggest creating an intro for our video using these templates. Choose the one which suits the best. Then add the title or anything else which you might want to add in this text box as used in our intro previously. This way you can add any template and make your video attractive. Other than this, if you require any kind of stock footage, you directly add from Filmora stock video library. Also, you will get many related images and videos which you can use according to your taste. We don't need to download from other sites and upload it here, as everything is available on this tool. Apart from this, we can also generate images with Filmora AI image tool. Just enter your prompt, choose aspect ratio, choose style, and hit generate. It will provide for different results, so you can choose one of these. Now let's add subtitles to this. Click audio track and choose the speech to text option. Choose the language of your audio track. You also translate the text in other languages. And press OK. Within a few seconds, it will generate subtitles for our complete video. Now to change the style, click on this advanced button. From here, you can edit your subtitles by using available options. You can also export only subtitles files if you needed for YouTube or any other social media sites. Now go to the transaction section and try to add transitions between each and every videos and images. There are plenty of options available to choose from. Also add some effects and filters which make your video more interesting. Now let's add a subscribe sticker to our video. At last, we need to add background music. And the best thing is Filmora provides AI music generator features. Many times, we download music from other sites and we end up getting copyright strikes on our video. So if we generate our own music, we can be worry-free about the copyright issues. Just select mood, theme, and genre, and within a second it will generate music for your video. Apart from this, they also provide many sound effects and music in their audio library. So choose different types of sound effects, music, and add them. When you are done with editing, click on to download the video. You can directly upload your video on different platforms such as YouTube, TikTok. Whenever you export any video, it will also give you an option to create a thumbnail as well. It either be one part of the video, or you can upload your own image and upload it, as well as you will have many ready-made templates over here. Also, you will get an option to generate title and description as well with the help of AI here. This how you can create space video for your YouTube channel. I work really hard to bring new niches and ideas to make money online for you. Before I create any video, I personally test that niche and check if that is working or not, due to which we can't publish a lot of videos like other channel does. Even after putting in this much of hard work, more than 92% of our audience don't even subscribe to our channel, as you can see on our channel analytics. Therefore, I request you to please hit a like button and subscribe to my channel.